this is the historic I Street Bridge, which if the water level is pretty low, it doesn't necessarily have to open and close for a boat, but we just missed a boat coming through and the water is rising, and so they had to open the bridge in order to let the boat go through. It also has a train access on the bottom part of it, and on the top part of it is for cars. Now they'll actually be building a new bridge, I Street Bridge, probably within the next few years.